This one. Yes. You know him? Oh. I see you clapping hands. So I'm asking myself, maybe you know each other. I want to pray for you.
Amen.
Oh, you hear me?
Oh, yeah.
I want you to break the spirit of the family today.
Amen. Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
There's been an idol, ancestral spirits in the family long time ago.
It's true.
Oh, you hear me?
It's true.
That there was a certain tree also. And that tree, they used to go there and make some sacrifices.
It's true. It's true. Man,
seeing a tree where you come from.
It's true.
And it's where they used to go there and kneel down and they worship there on that tree. They pour some things there.
It's true.
Let me tell you, God today wants to release everyone through you.
Amen. 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 I just received a call from home. My father is calling me. He went to Sangoma. Sangoma saying, he's calling
this?
My name. He say,
can you hear this?
He calling my name. He say, things are not going right for me.
The things,
they have to
this
bring.
This is the issue of the family.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? They used to worship these things, worship this. This is an idol spirit that have been there for a very long time.
It's truth. It's truth.
You understand?
It's truth.
Now I'm saying to you, I don't know you.
It's truth.
I'm saying to you, when I come here, you're the first person that I saw. And God said, I must tell you, will set you free today.
Amen. Amen.
Now, because they are starting to say, you are, it's like you are the one who's down now. You know, they are looking at you, they say, we'll see if your God is working.
That's true. That's true, man, your God.
Because you've been trying to do business, nothing's working.
It's not going. It's not going.
It's not moving.
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 It's not going.
Let's see after today.
Amen.
Amen. And listen, I don't want to pray for him. Because of the call that you received, they are saying the Sangoma has said this. I serve a living God. Amen. Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
And let's see the word from me in a Sangoma.
Amen. Amen.
Let's see the one that will happen. You will touch money.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I mean, how do you go to someone and they say, "This, my father called me this morning and the Sangoma I say, and I'm coming to him. I say, I'm seeing people of your family worshipping things. And I don't know this man. I'm meeting, or you know me. Are we friends? Me and are you my friend? You're blessed. God is telling me that I must tell you, the time of staying in a flat,
oh my God,
it's over. You know, this flat here in Pretoria here, are you hearing me?
Yes, my Lord.
This small flat that I'm seeing, God is saying is very small. It's tiny.
Too tiny.
This tiny flat here in Pretoria there, in town, a house is coming. Can I declare something to you? Mama, where's your son? Huh? Your son, you must pray for him. Are you hearing me? So that your children must learn to listen to you. Are they listening to you?
No.
You must pray so that your children must listen to you. Because this thing, it has been a pain in your heart. Are you hearing me?
Mm-hmm.
And some of them, they're not living right. These are people that are drinking, doing this. But I'm praying that your children must also take care of you today. I'm seeing something when you go to the bathroom. Are you hearing me? There was a time, something like blood. Are you hearing me? At the back there. You must pray for your heart. Because your heart now is failing to work the way it's supposed to work. That's the reason why now here, you feel pains here. You see here? Huh?
Yes.
This can affect your kidneys, but God is healing you today. What is going on? You've got a source, eh? And this source, there are things that are coming out. Huh? And sometimes you try to press it, and you put it in there. Huh? This is an evil spirit. It's like, it's trying to, this is, in the future, this can be like cancer. You know what I mean? But I'm canceling this promise today. Come out! Bring it. nation of the earth is confusing you. Don't be confused. Oh, you know what I mean? Because there was a time you were planning to move from where you are. You are thinking it's not the right place. Huh? Because this is like rural areas. Huh? So now let me tell you. Listen to the voice of God first before you take the nation. Because there's a spell of God upon your life. And it overflows. So now today God is healing. Mama, who died? Huh? Who died? Your husband. Because now it's like you're seeing him in the dreams. Huh? Even yesterday, you're dreaming him. So I'm praying for you that this spirit of death must leave you. You hear me? Jesus. This is not him. There are people that are using his face to come and attack you. Not the reason why even yesterday in the room, but your faith.
Amen.
You're not pregnant? No.
I was confused. No. I don't know.
Well, you're not pregnant because I'm seeing you. You don't know what I meant. But you're still not pregnant. Right? When I look at you, I saw that you're pregnant. So now it's like your pregnancy just disappeared. You don't know what has happened. You understand? So now this is the spirit that is monitoring your life. That's why nothing is waiting in your life. So, but today, God will set you free. Because I don't come to you. I know what I'm talking about. I speak what I'm seeing.
This is like your logistic business.